first multiply by 1. 8 times 1 is 8. 11 times 1, 11. Now multiply by 2. 8 times 2, 11 times 2, 22. 8 times 3, 24. 11 times 3, 33. 8 times 4, 32. 11 times 4, 44.